Hurrah.
I got to fix something real quick. What's up, Hunter? Good morning, buddy. I have got to fix this freaking dead zone. Alright, options. So it should be... Wow, why is the dead zone so high? We'll just do 4 on those. Save. We live. What's up, Hunter? What's up, Raptor? How you doing, man? It's been a while. Thank you for the kind words. I appreciate that, my brother. Oh, back on career. Alright. Southern Parish. And bam. What's up, Dark? How you doing, buddy? Good morning. Alright. So. Oh, the chop straw works. Alrighty. So, that. Back on hired. Hired. Okay. Love being homeschooled, hell yeah, man. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Eating a chicken sandwich. Well, a chicken sandwich would be good. Alright, so this is like version 2 that's updated that I finally got it downloaded. So now we got like oat, rye, millet, cotton. I think that's the extra things we got added. He's working on getting sugarcane in here too. And it's gonna be dope. A snake? Oh no, I'm good, B. I don't mess with no snakes. Don't mess with no snakey snakies. I don't know if we'll be able to get in time. See something real quick. I finally got my steering wheel set back up, so I'm still in the process of trying to. I always forget to join Discord, and you're not even in there, AK. It's too early for you. He's not even in the Discord. Oh yeah, fuck that, Hunter. You can keep him. What's up, Edward? I was, but there ain't no fucking... How are you up this early? But how you doing, Edward? You been alright, man? Movie? Come on. Oh, damn, AK. I've been up since 5:32. It's all right. Hanging in there, Edward. Making it happen. Uh-oh. Come on, guy.
That wasn't me that got caught up with him. It's all right. Yep, I gotta fix this dead zone a little bit more. This shit is just bad. Alright, so right here. Option. Device. Alright, so that's better right there. Options here. Steering should be axis 3. Axis 3 is rotate. Axis 3. Don't understand. Oh, dude, sleep schedules are fucking poop. Alright, where the fuck is the steering? Steer, right and left. Axis 1, okay. Axis 1. No dead zone. Save. Try that now. Career. Steam. Start. The Meg. I don't even know what the MEG is. What's up, Jason? Mega... I don't even know what the fuck that is. I don't even know what the fuck a Megalodon is. I heard of that word, but I don't know what that is. A giant shark? Oh, yeah, fuck that dumb shit. Jaws was already stupid enough. What's up, Mark? Stupid fish movie? Yeah. Yeah, y'all can have fun watching them stupid movies. South Louisiana. Into the Blue? Yeah. I'm not into shark movies and shit. What's up, Trauma? This is his updated one, too, that he just released. I don't know yet, Trauma. I'm just trying it out for the first time. I am liking the fact that there's a... Oh, shit. I was just talking about it, too. the Chop Straw mod in it, like the Chop Straw on the map. I'm really liking that part. But, I like it, man. Eh, I'm hanging in there, Trauma. It's not a good morning, man. What's up, Chase? Swash Deadpool. Are you gonna move it? Just frustrated a lot today, my brother. Just frustrated. I still want to see Deadpool 2. I haven't seen it yet. You just killed the snake. There you go. Hell yeah, Charles. What's up, Moosey? It's all good, man. Just a not sleeping worth a shit kind of night type day and irritated about other shit. But it's all good. I'm gonna make it. Stopped on his... Oh my god. Stopped on his bitch ass. Alright. So we're good right here. There's the mud. Okay, okay. So he did add some mud. Oh, it's just inconspicuous. Ah, okay. That was a big oops, AK. Hang on, let me, the sun's playing peekaboo with the clouds this morning. There we go. I'll make it a little bit brighter in here. I don't feel like turning the light on. Oh, some of the fields actually have mud in them? Fuck yeah. Yeah, Clayton stopped by the stream the other day, Trauma. I thought that was pretty cool. Alright, got him going. You know what? I want to sell. I don't want that Alice right now. I'm going to get rid of that. Let me get rid of that. No, we're going to keep the gravity wagon. Good morning, Chris. No, not Clayton Bigsby. Nah, the guy that made the map, his name is Clayton. And he stopped by the stream the other day whenever the first day I was streaming it. Oh. Let's see. I want a bigger harvester. Oh, wait. We're going to do some cotton, too. So, cotton. What do I want? We gotta get this. Okay, buy that. Headers. I think we can use it as the wheat header. Oh, there you go, Chris. It's not in the title. What are you talking about, Marky? You have to clarify the question, but it's hard to give an answer if you say, where's this map at? The map is technically located in southern Louisiana. That's where the guy that made it create, like, lives in. So he made a map of what the general area of southern Louisiana would be like to farm in. So, I mean, you have to be more clear with the question in order to get the answer that you're looking for. Yeah, no phase. I was taking a little break from it, man. Almost every mod I looked at on Mod Hub. Oh, shit, oh, wow, okay. Okay, but Marky, you say the map. You have to clarify the question. What do you mean, the map? The map is, it's located in southern Louisiana. You have to, I don't know what you're asking for. You have to clarify it. Yeah, it's southern parish. It's, Louisiana is the only state with parishes. It's a representative of southern Louisiana. I don't know what you're asking. What's up, ND? How you doing, buddy? Yeah, it has not been the greatest of nights, man. Just work with me on question wording here, please. Let's see, we're at 45%. I'm about to go empty him again. Well, don't say sorry, Marky. Just clarify yourself. I don't know exactly what you're asking. That's why I'm asking you. Oh, it's all good, ND. How you been, man? You control. Yeah, that would be pretty fucking cool, AK. That would be pretty cool. That way you could like use a joystick or something to raise and lower the fucking like a plow or a cultivator or some shit like that. I know what you're talking about. I think that'd be badass. See, there you go, Marky. Just look it up on Facebook, buddy. Southern Parish Map. All over Facebook on Custom Modding. See, it makes it a lot easier when you clarify yourself. Oh, there you go, Indy. Ain't shit wrong with that, dude. No problem, Mark. I really like this map, man. I'm waiting to see where else he added mud to. Yeah, because then I would definitely see about hooking the joystick back up. Because, like, you know how the 3D Extreme Pro, how it has, like, the little slide on the left side? That would be awesome for the adjustable throttle. Oh, there you go, ND. What's up, Mark? One of the fields in your shop has mud? Shit, yeah. We're going to find out. I'm going to end up making a couple fields cotton and doing some cotton harvesting in a little bit. I think that's going to be a lot easier to implement in 19AK, especially since they're going to have like the whole transmission thing. What's up, Janik? How you doing, buddy? This map is the new daddy map? Well, I'm like a 10 or 12 bucks short on the daddy. So if I can't get my Patreon payout, I don't know what Patreon's doing. But if my Patreon payout doesn't come in soon, we might lose that daddy and have to redo it. Isn't milk sales? Oh, I have no idea yet. I haven't even gotten into cows. It would be nice if there's milk sales on here. But, I mean, typically in South Louisiana, we don't really run dairy. Or not that I've seen, anyway. I think they do dairy a little bit further up in North Louisiana. But I haven't seen very much dairy down here. It's all up to you, Marky. Oh yeah, Jenik, I do. Let me see if I can get a link for Nitrato real quick. I'll just get you the dono link for Nitrato. Server. Donate. No. My services. My account donation overview. Yeah, center thing. Oh, it's not gonna work that easy. Okay. Yeah, if you want to just shoot it to PayPal, you can. It's gonna be a pain in the ass to do it through there. They got some in Pleasant Hill and Shreveport. Yeah, that's what I figured. It'd be more like Northern Louisiana. I haven't seen any in South Louisiana. I'm not saying there's none, but I just haven't seen any. Not that I'm aware of, AK. You could message them. They may refund it. Janik, this is my work, buddy. To cover it, Marky's like 12 bucks. If you want to put more on there, we can. If you just want to put 12 bucks, you can. It don't matter. But we're like 12 bucks for the rest of the period on it. That right here. Yeah, that's fine, Mark. That's fine. Whoa, what the? All right. Just crop sitting right here. Come on, I hate this thing. I seriously doubt in Russia that if you don't work, they put you in a cage with a bear. Oh my god, AK. It's all good trauma. Yeah, Janek, Nightbot got you, buddy. Oh, nice, AK. Oh, there you go, Marky. We got hung up. All right, Chris. All right. I'll take this thing for a rip. The collisions on that fucking... The collisions on this thing are so fucked. Off-road and here we come. Yeah, we're gonna go check some stuff out. Yep, in Discord. Yeah, right, trauma. Let's see if we find some more mud. Yeah, I'm hoping so, AK. Where you'll be able to actually have it automatically pick the wheel up. All right, mark you later, bud. Oh, I gotta put drive control back in. Hang on, did I put drive control in? All right, Mark. Let me see if I put drive control in or not. Drive control. Oh, I messed with one of the fucking controls for it. I think that's why it's not. Oh no, okay, here we go. Let's try it out now. Tempo, okay. Thank you. Play in the mud. Good morning, KD. How you doing, buddy? Let's go back here. Oh, shit, mud. Oh, pretty much the same, KD. Pretty much the same, my brother. Good morning, Benson. We'll head back to the farm. For me, Benson, night shift was always like a love-hate relationship, man. There was times I hated it, and then there was times I loved it. I loved not having to wake up at 2 o'clock in the morning, but I hated having to work all night. Check out this field. Hell yeah, this truck's sweet, man. The thing was on the mod workshop, too. Alright, so the entrance is right here. We gotta go check out the cow pasture. Fucking Benson. Oh yeah. All right, Janik, have a good one, buddy. Dude, I am in love with this frickin' map. Oh, they got all kind of places to go in this bitch. Don't even know what that is, Janik, honestly, man. I haven't ever looked into that game. Fuck yeah, Trauma. So this will be for hay storage, I guess. Bruh. Talk about for once somebody did it right. What's up, Bryant? Locker and four to get out of that shit. Alright. Well, let's go get the mowers and shit. I want to do a little bit of mowing on here. Oh, I guess the tires are a little wet still. Alright. Can we do some donuts? Error. Put it back on that. Nope, wrong one. Wrong button. Alt C. Okay, so wait, I need to see what fields we're gonna do. We'll do field. What fields should we do in cotton? I think like field, say 37 and 38? We'll do that. Field 37 and 38 in cotton. Alright, so here 37. Cotton, right there. From 90. Wow, okay. So 37, 38. Now. Hey, boo. All right. So, 738. We're gonna need to get. Better write it down, show this all through him. Oh my god. We're gonna get us trucks. What are we gonna get? We're gonna get. We'll get the Ford. I want the Ford. Bright ass white. That low loader. I want to say this is the one I need. Had all three of them in the other Ain't surprising. Oh, this is the one that's all fucked up. Alright, so... oh, shut up. I mean, it depends on the handgun. God, the collision's so fucked up on this thing. There we go. Oh yeah, definitely the green turd. Fuck, that was loud. Come on, green turd. Bruh. Oh, Nightbot got him. There's nothing to get caught on, my guy. Oh my god. All this because of a fucking tree, I bet. Damn it, I forgot to save, that's why. Try this again, please. What's up, Croc? On Facebook. Try this again. Moose, I'm in Discord right now. My guy. Look, Moose. Look, buddy. Look. See? Right here? Discord? Look. Bye, y'all. In Discord. Alright, so we gotta go to fields 37 and 38. What's up, David? Oh, hell yeah, Croc. What's up, Atif? There. Sure is, David. Sure is. I don't get this shit. Anyway. Oh, really, Trauma? I hadn't messed with that much. Oh, damn, David.
Thank you. Hey, Hoover!
What did you do to him?
I didn't do shit to him.
Did he seem a lot thinner?
Hmm?
Is there, like, a lot thinner?
Mm-hmm. So one pass got us pretty much 3/8 of the way full. What's up, Brian? Eh, been better, Brian. How about you? That's not good. come on, stupid collisions. There we go. We'll just throw them in there for now. What else can you do with the cotton? Sell it. Sells it, sells it. There's some, like, more, I guess, economy-based maps where you could do a lot more shit with it, but as far as this one goes right now, it's just selling it. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of them, Trauma. They take, like, the shit to the extreme. That was a little, okay, whatever. I'm just gonna go with it. This harvester is so weird. What you trying to fix? Oh yeah, patriotic. Gotcha. Oh, you good, KD? Are you good, buddy?
What you got to drink?
I want a sandwich. I will after I'm done. Oh, nice, patriotic. See you can. Oh yeah, Trump. Oh yeah. You can do a lot of shit on there, man. So how's everybody doing on this lovely, what is it, Thursday? Damn like that? Yeah, Thursday morning. Well, that's poop movie. Nice patriotic. Some coffee wouldn't be bad. Would not be bad at all. So this stream is not going to be terribly much longer. I'm ready to go grab something to eat real quick, and me and Jess have a bunch of stuff to do today. But I wanted to get some gameplay in on this. I'm going to end up playing this some more tonight, though. We're out and tired. I hear you. They still got y'all running 7 days a week, Chase? This is where Raging stops playing ATS. Oh no. Oh no. No, no. Yep, taking applications, damn. I might finish this field. They at least paying you somewhat decent though, Chase? I would hope they are. What's up, Logan? Alright, patriotic. We missed a little bit, it'll be all right. Damn, Chase. Fuck, I'd give anything to get back to making that kind of money, dude. So, for what you do, how, like, labor intensive is it? Like, do you just drive, or do you have to get out, sling hoses and shit, hook up to the trailer and all that shit, or what? Fuck, I wish, dude. I'd have to go retest for my CDL and shit too, probably. I'm pretty sure that'd be what I'd have to go do now. Oh, damn, Chase. So ain't shit to it that's heavy, huh? Fuck, I wish I could. What's up, Logan? Oh, no, Moose. I gotta go pay for that, dude. I ain't got the money to pay for my fucking license. That shit's expensive. No. Oh no, I gotta pay a lot of money for it, Moosey. Oh, damn, Chase. What's up, Adam? How you doing, buddy? Welcome, my brother. They got a few Louisiana people in here. Yeah, it's life, though, Moosey. Ain't shit I could do about it, man. Doing good, nice. I may end up missing that little bit of row too. Son of a bitch. No? Oh yeah, Dart. One step forward, two steps back, baby. Story of my life. Well, I lost my license not long ago, Chase, because I couldn't afford to go pay for the fees and shit. But then, ever since I've been out of work, I hadn't even bothered going get my CDL, like my my DOT physical shit done, just because there was no way I'd be able to pass it. So I'm pretty sure by now I'd have to go retest for it, man. Like a while back when things got really tight, we couldn't afford insurance on my truck for a little while. And the fucking fines at the DMV have just been climbing on it. Stupid fucking dude, I hate this Valor sometimes. So, just trying to fucking crawl out that rut, my guy. What's up, Nick? Just do it that way too. DOT can suck my testicles.
When you're driving.
Oh, nice, Nick. But yeah, man. One day or another, it'll fucking come together. I miss doing machine work like crazy, but I still miss driving dump trucks. There wasn't nothing like getting paid to tear somebody else's shit up. They tell you they want you to go in stupid areas? Oh, I loved it. Farming. Oh, nice, Moose. Oh, I feel you, Chase. I appreciate it, man. It's for me, dude, it's more the fucking the mental game of not being able to do shit. I just miss working, dude. Oh, there you go, Nick. What's up, JB? How you doing, buddy? Fuck yeah, Dart. I mean, I could get up in a truck. I just couldn't get up and down, up and down, up and down all day. What's up, Alex? How you doing, buddy? I just realized the Dale Earnhardt flag on the top. For Dale. Easy there, McFart can. So we got out of here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 bells. That ain't bad. I mean, I got a shop in my backyard. It's not really, I wouldn't call it a shop. It's like a big shed. I mean, it's got a roll-up door on it and shit. It's like a 16 by 24, but it's got a plywood floor in it. Why, you want to buy my house? I'll give you a good deal on it. Fucking chase. Bruh, if I had the money for Hot Food Express, I'd have been had that. I miss Hot Food Express. Have you tried the Oregon Springs? I think I have. I'm not sure. I might have. My bad, my guy. Fuck, that don't sound bad, dude. Or at least a picture. Yeah. I mean, I could do that, Dark, but machines are expensive, man. I'm not exactly sure. I like sometime in November, man. Sometime in November. Machines are expensive, and tooling is even more expensive. Alright, so I need... Should be able to do it with a telehandler. I'll get another repeater one. Fucking Dart. That it does, my guy. Everything costs these days, my brother. Ain't nothing in life free no more. Go. All right, let's go pick up some cotton bales. That ain't good, Dart. That ain't good. So, Chase, where y'all working at exactly, man? There you go, Alex. not enough potholes on the road. You're right about that. Definitely right about that. Maybe if Clayton comes back in here, we could tell him that. I know there's not really any way to go about adding potholes, but I know exactly what you're talking about. Oh yeah, Chase. Like right there in Lafayette's where you were? There a mod for Xbox One to have a Peterbilt? No. If it's anything licensed, console will not have it. Or anything that's not licensed. Only Peterbilts and Kenworths and John Deere's and all that is on computer. Ah, okay, Chase. Ain't nothing wrong with that, dude. Don't roll. Come on, you. Back and forth half a mile one way 9 to 16 times a day. Damn. That's just like driving dump truck, man. Whenever we were driving, we start at 5 sometimes, don't get off till 1, 2 a.m. God damn, Chase. Yeah, we didn't do that much driving on the dump trucks. That's a lot of fucking hours, though, dude. I used to hate running up and down Lafayette. That or working, like, in the yard and shit. That's fucking sucked. I'd rather, like, be out on the road running 30, 45-minute loads. Oh, there you go, Adam. Yep, it sure does, Alex. Sure does. What's up, Megan? How you doing this morning? Alright, we'll just throw a fifth one on top. I don't know where we would sell cotton out on here, but we're going to try it somewhere. What's up, Uncle Ray? Yeah, you're right about that, Chase. Definitely right about that.
100%.
Yes, sir. Fuck driving in Houston, dude. That place fucking sucked. Oh, damn, Megan. All right, so where can I sell cotton? Little old cotton. Cotton. G&H cotton. Okay, so G&H cotton. Down there? I see two sell points, not three, but we'll try it out. Oh, there you go, Alex. I just got to back up under there. Tim Four Chase, have a go with my brother. Hey, if y'all start that Acme terminal and y'all need a dispatcher, let me know. Jess is good at dispatching. That's what she used to do before the company she was working for closed. How the fuck do I sell these things?
I never made it that far.
Should have known that wasn't a good idea. Wait, you played on Southern Parish already?
No, I meant like when I was baling cotton and stuff. I've got it baled up, but I never got as far as to trying to sell it.
Ah, gotcha. Oh, sweet. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Fucking send it.
That lifted single cab is still for sale. I don't know how it hasn't sold yet.
Lifted single cab?
Yeah, the one I was telling you about a while back when I drove out to school and I saw it.
Oh, okay, I got you.
Yeah, that black one with the nice chrome rims.
Coffee time. I didn't make it. Oops, I don't know what you're talking about. Where the fuck do you sell them?
You ain't never seen that movie Into the Blue with Paul Walker and Jessica Alba?
No.
Really?
I'm not a big movie fan.
Nah, that's a good one though. They go like treasure hunting in the ocean and shit.
No, sell points at the end of the road on the east end. End of the road, east end. Oh, up there. Ah, what's up, Clayton? How you doing, buddy? I didn't even think about coming down here, dude. Oh, well, would you just look at that? There's cotton bales. Got it now. Thank you, my brother. I appreciate that. Let's go get the other four and go sell them. Damn, 30 grand a pop? Shit. I'm gonna make some money. Worker ain't. Okay, he's not blocked yet. Got one more in storage.
Oh, that's where I got Clayton Bigsby from. I totally forgot why I knew that name. Now I know why.
Who's Clayton Bigsby?
He's the blind black white supremacist, whatever, from the Chappelle Show.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I just put in the Chappelle Show, like, top 25 episodes DVD that I have, and it's the first one. He said, Clayton Bigsby, and I was like, oh, that's where I got the name from.
God. Dave Chappelle, bro. That dude right there.
It's funny, too, because he disappeared for years and then came back and did, like, one show and then fucking quit again.
Damn it. Come on, you. Get off the fork. Not really, Twist. Just taking a little bit of a break from it, man. I need to get some farm sim back up on my channel. I haven't done farm sim in a while. So this way, when all the kids come in hollering, do farm sim, when you gonna do farm sim? I'll just tell them, look at the past stream for the day. Oh yeah, Twist? Well then, do y'all think I should just shut down the dedicated server until 19, or do y'all think we should keep it running?
I would just shut it down if I were you. Because there's all those other games that are coming out, and you got Scum that you haven't barely put any time in yet. And, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So if you like, don't worry about the Deddy, you can like focus on some other games until 19 comes out and then hit it hard.
For Twist? Well, that's what I'll do. I'll put up an announcement later on Patreon and let everybody know. And then after that, all the money that comes in from Patreon, I'll just dump all that on a farm sim server for 19. That way we ain't even got to worry about it for a long time. Yeah, true that, Twist, true that. I'm shocked, Alex. It must be because the little kids that try to troll my channel are at school today. Well, the build date's actually today on it, Twist. I do have another month's worth of money on it, though. I don't know if they'll let me refund my money or just save it until 19 comes out and get another server through them. Oh, really? Oh, let me see this. I'm going to talk to Random about it, too. Oh, yeah. Because me and Random's on good terms. Oh, yeah. I mean, I want to see that real quick. Me and Random are on good terms. ATS. Where's the Hugh kid? What's his name on here? Wait, who was talking shit to us? You tired? I hear that. Oh, really, Twist? All right. Yeah, I'm gonna talk to him and see. Most definitely gonna talk to him. I'm gonna go lurk in his streams one night and see if I see the Hugh guy talking. Okay. Whatever the fuck this is about. Alright. Trailer and truck flipped out a little bit. Oh yeah, I got you, Twisty. I got you. I'm gonna talk to him. Were they talking about it in like random stream, or were they talking about it in like in game? Yeah, just testing the suspicion. That's what it was, Alex. Exactly what it was. All right, Twist.
Drugs and alcohol.
In a stream? Okay. I got you. Alrighty, Twist. Well, go get clocked out, my brother. Going pretty good, Dalton. How you doing, man? No, we ain't going to no war. Oh, I got a Snapchat from Grumpy. Is he tripping on? You hear him?
Oh,
fucking Grumpy. He sent me a Snapchat. Hang on.
Hey, look at the little buddy. Hiya, buddy. How are you?
He's so special.
Oh, it's all good, Alex. All good, my brother. Take care of you first, man. That's freaking grumpy. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I hate to do this, but if I don't do it now, I'm never gonna. I need to get off the computer, that way me and Jessica will get some shit done. I think he's been smelling the glue. Yeah, he's been sniffing a lot of it. I hate to end the stream, but I, like I said, we got a lot of shit to do, man. And it's already noon. So, I hope you guys all have a wonderful day. I'll be back later on the night whenever we get done with all our shit. So, with that being said, I don't know if we have anybody else that's streaming right now that we can go raid. Let's see. Nah, there's nobody else streaming right now. Let me see on Twitch real quick. Twitch. Nah, ain't nobody we can go raid. It's all too early. So, later, Adam. Later, Dark. Later, Moose. Later, Alex. You guys all have a good one. I appreciate y'all coming and dropping by. And I will see you guys later on. Bye-bye.